get the information that's specific, then I think we can create something that will help no matter what country you're in, if you want to migrate, on how to do that.
Both in Europe and since a few years we've been working in some African countries too with Castanheiro My Training.
Nous sommes sollicités par les journalistes africains pour rejoindre notre réseau, mais malheureusement nous ne pouvons pas prendre.
Presentation of different independent community media projects that gave me a very deep insight into the situation of refugees all over Europe. And I think we really have to be thankful for all these independent media companies that rose in that time.
And that is what makes journalism, that is what makes media, inclusive media, so important for a social construct, for a social context to actually function as a society.
In Union, holding urgent meetings to deal with the question of the migration and the death of Africans in the Mediterranean Sea and in other parts of the continent of Europe, but I have never seen the African Union call an emergency meeting to deal with this issue. I've not heard ECOWAS calling a meeting to deal with this issue. I've not seen the East African community calling a meeting to deal with this issue. I've not heard SADC calling a meeting to deal with this issue.
COVID vaccine was created by a migrant company. So migrants are doing super well, not just well, super well. They have big companies, big industries. So that's why I say your dream is your dream. Don't give it up because of document or something. Your dream will come. Where you will get to, you will get there. Nobody can stop it.